Rated F for FabMed.
Hey Fabbers, here's FabMed and this is my second remake. A little Windows tutorial on how to install fonts on Windows, Windows 7, Vista, wherever you wanna install them. And I'm making this because my old videos were shit, just like this guy's video. Yeah, you're a fucking douche. So, let's go ahead and get started. The folder where you wanna install this font is C Windows and the folder font. So, you see I already installed some, like Japanese Brush or Foy Standard. So a website where you can get new fonts is, for example, Yorm Fonts. That's pretty good in my opinion. But you can get them on other websites too, just use Google. I hope you are able to use Google. Yeah. There are many cool fonts in here. So basically that's it, you download it and drag the files into the fonts folder. And then you're done. Yeah, see ya guys, thank you for watching and fuck it.